there's a carbon bomb beneath our feet, and new research says we're about to light the fuse. The world can only handle so much carbon pollution before the climate crisis becomes catastrophic. The fossil fuel projects already in operation have taken us to the edge of the cliff. But the projects that oil and gas companies are planning to build in the next 5 years will take us over it. That's because projects last for decades. Building them will lock in the release of 148 gigatons of CO2 by 2050. That's the carbon bomb. For years, researchers focused on how governments were going to reduce their emissions, but they weren't looking at the energy companies themselves. When they did, they found that these companies plan to spend $1.4 trillion to extract oil and gas in the next 5 years alone. 85% of this new extraction will be coming from North America, much of it from the Permian Basin. And nearly half the projects are being developed by just 25 companies. But these companies have a major weakness. They can't fund the expansion projects by themselves. They're funded by governments, big banks, and investors. And they could all be putting their money into clean energy, efficiency, and phasing out fossil fuels instead. In fact, some already are. The World Bank, the European Investment Bank, and others have committed to stop financing all upstream oil and gas projects. And countries including France, New Zealand, and Costa Rica are banning new oil and gas projects. But many more banks and countries need to join them. Because every oil and gas project the industry starts building is just adding more power to that carbon bomb. And once they light that fuse, our fate will be sealed.